Hi, in this video, we are going to cover all the steps for the Altium student license. We will register an Altium account, enroll for Altium student lab. We will go through the download and installation of Altium designer. Finally, we will activate free license. Let's start by Googling Altium. Go to the official Altium website. On the top right hand corner of the web page, you will see sign in. Click sign in. Here, click on register on account. Altium account registration is a three-step process. First, enter your university email address and click continue. Then, log into your university email and check for a mail from Altium. If you don't see it, check it in your spam folder. Open that mail and click confirm your email button to verify your email. Then on this form, enter your first and last name. Then create a password according to the given criteria. You will see each bullet point turning green when you fulfill the requirements. When you are done, click register an account button. You will be automatically signed in with your new account. Next, search for Altium Student Lab and go to the Altium Student Lab webpage. So, to get the free license, you need to be enrolled in Altium Student Lab and your academic status verified. Let's start by clicking Enroll for free. On this form, enter university email and your university name. Then click Start Verification button. You are redirected to Proxy ID, which is an online verification service. Click Start button to begin your academic status verification. Depending on your university, the next steps may vary. In the first method, enter your university or institute name and search for it in the drop-down. If your university is listed on the drop-down, select it. Then, Proxy ID will redirect you to the university login page and ask you to log in with your university ID and password. If you can't find your university, don't worry. I will show you the other method. Click Can't find your institution. In this method, the verification is done through a 12-digit code. Enter your university email and click Submit. You will get a mail from Proxy ID Verification Service with a code similar to this. Copy that code and go back to your browser. You need to go back two times to the verify your academic status page. On that page, click have a verification code. In this form, enter your university email and paste the verification code that you received. Then click Submit. Your academic status verification process is now complete. You are redirected back to Student Lab webpage. Here, fill the free enrollment form with your details. Click Agree to Terms and Conditions and click Submit. Go back to your university email and check for a mail from Altium. Click on the green button. Click here to verify your email. Then you need to wait for another mail. Note that it may take 1 to 2 hours. So please be patient. You will get it. In my case, it only took a couple of minutes. So this is the Altium design free student license confirmation mail. First, we need to activate the Altium Live. It's basically your Altium account that controls your access to Altium online resources. Click activate Altium Live. Then your browser will show success message. Your Altium account setup is now complete. Next step is to download and install the Altium design. You can go to the download page by clicking the download button, or you can go back to your mail and click Altium downloads under step 2. You will be directed to the Altium downloads page. On the download page, under Altium designer, select the latest version and click download exe. You may need to sign back into your account. Enter your university email and password, then click sign in. And the download will begin. It will take a few seconds. And after the download is complete, run the exe. Then the Altium Designer installer will pop up. Click Next to start the installation. First, we need to accept the license terms and conditions. Tick I accept the agreement and click Next. In this step, they are gathering some hardware information about your device. Click Sign In. Your browser will show the message, "You have successfully authenticated." Now, go back to the installation program. Here, we can select the features we want to install. I'm going to keep the default selection and click Next. Here you can specify the file path for the software installation and shared documents. Then click Next. Then you get the option to participate or opt out of Altium Customer Experience Improvement Program. After your selection, click Next. Now the installation is ready to begin. Click Next to start. First, the installation files are downloaded. The file size is about 2.3 GB. So based on your internet speed, the download time may vary. I will skip forward. After download is complete, the installation process starts automatically. This will take a few minutes. Now the installation is complete. Tick Run Altium Designer and click Finish. The Altium Designer will start to run for the first time. A dialog box will pop up asking you to sign into your account through the browser. Tick Sign In Automatically and click Sign In. On the browser, enter your university email and password, then click Sign In. Your browser will show the message, "You have successfully authenticated." Go back to Altium Designer. The license management page should be showing with your name under user profile. An error message will pop up saying that you currently not using any license. You can close this message by clicking Choose a License button. Under your profile, you can see all the licenses you have received. Here, we have Altium Designer Professional, Power Analyzer by Keysight, and Altium Designer Viewer. At the moment, the license are not in use. As you can see, software features are inactive. To start using the license, we only need to click Use License for each license. Now, as you can see, all features are active. Congrats! Now you are the proud owner of a fully licensed Altium Designer software. Finally, note that you can log into Altium 365 using the same account. It is the Altium Cloud, where you can store your projects and view many projects provided by Altium. So, start designing awesome tech. Cheers!